Hey guys, it's Brad, and I'm going to make another really quick video about the melting snow in response to the overwhelming emails I got. I'm not a very good typer, you know, and it's just overwhelming, but I find that it's a lot easier just to make a video so people can actually see it with their eyes. Number one, I can just show you, but number two, with all these people, I don't have the time to sit here all day and email and answer questions. Ain't no one got no time for that. Kids. So anyway, it was pretty funny. I made this video showing you guys why the snow was getting burn marks on it and behaving the way it does. And it was sad because I got a lot of criticism and hate from people in the chemtrail groups. And I've been in these chemtrail groups for so long. And you even hear in my video that I say over and over again that, you know, I'm a chemtrail guy. I film these videos and spread chemtrail awareness, but there's a reason for why the snow is doing what it's doing. And, you know, I've got labeled a double agent and a troll. It's hysterical. And that's fine. That's just human nature. People want something to be true, so much so that when you show them, you know, the actual truth of what's happening, they don't want to accept it and they jump and attack people. And people are just going to be people. But however, I got a ton of emails from people saying, well, Brad, I saw this video in Finland or Germany, and they sent me links to it. There's a few guys, and these guys are holding a lighter to the snow, and it's not burning and melting, so that must be real snow. And this other snow is a man-made plastic snow. So I'm going to explain to you why, because it's their video, it's doing something different. And I want to have a disclaimer again. Listen, this snow right here that I just got out of my yard in Ocean City, New Jersey, is from the major storm we had. This has, no doubt in my mind, tons of chemicals from chemtrails in it, because I filmed the day before the storm, all during all the chemtrails being sprayed in the morning. If you're connected to my Facebook page, you guys know me, I'm a chemtrail guy. I mean, listen, there's no doubt it's in here, but the reason that the snow is doing what it's doing is from sublimation, and the black is from the spent butane, the combusted butane. It smells. I showed you in my first video, you guys can find it, because I'm going to the video before this one on my Facebook or YouTube channel. And you can see I do it right before your eyes. Okay, listen, common sense. If you take a lighter to the snow and hold it underneath of it, the soot gets caught and you smell it. It smells awful. It's not from chemicals in the snow, it's the butane. And then the control is the plate. Take the plate, hold the lighter to it, all right? Gets the same exact black marks. Look, my lighter flame's not burning the plate. That's soot, okay? Expelled butane being caught on it. This smells exactly the same as the black marks on the snow. How is that possible? Did chemtrails fall through my ceiling, land on this plate, geo-engineer this plate, and then when I take a lighter to it, I'm smelling chemtrails? Use your head. Absolutely not. If it smells the same black mark, and if it leaves a black mark on this, and the black mark smells the same as the black mark on this, there you go. Okay, now, how come in the New Zealand video and the Finland video is the guy holding the flame up to his snow and it's not leaving a black mark, it's actually melting? Well, I'm going to show you. You guys are so focused on the snow, and again, you're not looking at the lighter flame in the New Zealand video. Okay, let me just hold this down. Watch. I don't have time to sit here and do this all day. Okay, in the New Zealand video, I just spin my viewfinder so I can see if I'm in range. Okay, people are holding the flame over top the snow. Well, of course it's not going to burn the snow because the flame tip is now up here. The expelled butane from gravity is up here. If I put a plate up here, you would get black on it. When I put my lighter on top of it, we can see that it's actually melting, okay? Let me use my finger as an example. The hottest part of this flame is right up here. I can only hold my hand above it for 2 seconds, but watch this. Look at how long I'm holding my hand there, okay? Now it's starting to get hot, but you get the idea. If this was snow, it would be melting, okay? Now watch this. There's no black mark on my finger. If I put my finger over top, that's as long as I can put it there. Okay? So that's what's happening in those videos. Watch them. Watch the videos of the real snow that melts with a lighter, The gentleman is holding his flame to the side of it or on top of it. The heat is not hot there, so it's melting. If I take the same snow, put the flame underneath of it, or okay, watch what's gonna happen. It's not melting. It looks like it's just crinkling up like styrofoam, and what's appearing on it? Hold on, we'll get it there. You'll get the black marks on it. That's, you can see the black marks on it. Okay. It's the butane from the lighter. Okay, there you go. And let me get it nice and black for you. You can see it's all there. That's the butane from the lighter. Okay, the fumes are being caught up in the snow. Smell this. It is god-awful. Let's get our control. Smell that. God-awful. Same smell. Okay? Ready? We take the snow over here. There's no black marks, and it actually melts after a while. The tip of this flame is the hottest point. It's so hot that when it's touching the snow, it's skipping the melting phase and evaporating. It's called sublimation. The black is the butane exhaust, the soot from the butane being caught in the ice crystals. Okay? And then if you put it on a low heat, because the extreme heat isn't there, it will actually melt. Take this and sit it in your house. Again, there's no doubt that there's chemicals in here from what was being sprayed, but it's not making the snow do anything abnormal. It would do it if it was any type of snow. So, hope you guys enjoyed that, and this is my last snow video because it's absolutely nonsense anymore. And hope you all have a great day.